Logan is the one that has the white line on her shoulder.
Yeah.
And Trinity has the cowlick.
She has a
cowlick. On her back.
He's the biggest one.
Mm-hmm.
He's the biggest one.
Yeah, he's about 150. He's about 20 to 30 pounds heavier than Cougar.
Look at that. Oh, yeah.
So that belly that you're seeing that's hanging down on him, that is called primordial pouch. It's an extra layer of skin, and that's so in the wild, if he ever got into a fight, if his belly was cut, that would be really bad. If it's still his innards out, but if that primordial pouch gets cut, he's okay.
So do they carry
these weights? That's number two. That's the one like the
marsupials. Okay, so it's not like they're marsupials.
No.
Okay.
No. The only marsupial that lives in the United States is a possum.
So you got a scar on your shoulder?
I thought it was a scar as well. It's a white line in his fur. When we've had him checked out by vets, it's not a scar. There's nothing. There's no mark on his skin. It's just a pattern in his fur.
I think so. I take one of those.